Aries, you can build a lot of friendship at this time. People that you have lost contact with for some time may suddenly appear on the scene. So this is a good period for your luck and unexpected opportunities. A problem time when there is parting, ending, separation, breakup, hospitalization, and emergency. So don't start anything new at this time. A good period for new interests, new beginnings, personal development, and happiness. You meet with people of your common interests. A lucky time for finances, buying, selling, dealing, renting, investing, and money plans are best made. A good period for negotiation, discussion, conferences, meetings, interviews, short courses, regional travel, and connections. A good period for home, family, domestic matters, receiving visitors, dealing with buying, selling, renting, improvement of properties. A problem time in your love life, social development, where friends could be dodgy at this period or having their own agendas. And at this time, try not to play up too much on love issues. They tend to be troublesome and negative. Your health will need care, so you'll need rest, recuperation, and time out. This is a down energy period, and don't expect too much from the working group. Problem time for partnership matters. You find that your partner and you are in disagreement. Others are putting a pointed finger and kind of create a lot of uncertainty. So this is a time when you need to go solo and be more self-relying. A good period for changes, reshuffle, reorganization, dealing with bankers, financiers, corporation, and anything that has to do with loans and credits. A lucky time for overseas matters, foreign investment, dealing with foreigners, dealing with education and higher learnings, being with people in power and authority, and using or getting the helpful influence at this time. A good period for your career, ambition, work matters, future plannings, and development. This is a time you could get offers of opportunities of sorts. A wonderful time for customer relationship, organization, and planning.